Are you Worldwide Business Group?
This is Worldwide Business Group.
Yep.
Congratulations on choosing Worldwide Business Group. You're talking with Don Angel.
It's Kerry Akamenis here from Footy Inquest.
It's James Y here from Music, 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 Music.
Is that for music?
Yes, for. She'll probably call me Pete, but don't worry about it. Tell me a bit about yourself.
Woke up one morning and just couldn't get out of bed.
Are you seeing anyone at the moment?
Yes. He's a cognitive behavioural therapist. I think he's helping.
I meant a woman.
Why would you want to get one over me?
That's what it's all about, isn't it? I've just emailed you an ad that I've taken the liberty of mocking up for you.
The woman's legs, what would they be about?
You know, that would be your logo, Ron. It's something to catch the eye and not getting enough at tax time. You with me?
Oh, up she comes.
A word, knobhead.
Image is everything in this business, you know?
Yep.
Don't think, do. That's my philosophy.
Yeah, I picked that up.
Quack, quack, quack.
What are you doing here?
Mum said you have to have us today.
I'm running a business, Tina. I can't be their father as well. Where are you?
None of your small business.
One Sunday a fortnight is with you guys, that's a pretty good mix of business and pleasure.
Ray!
Dirty, filthy, stinking dogs. That's the future.
You're a franchisee, huh? And you are bloody stoked to be out of the office and working in the outdoors, all right? You're really enjoying the freedom of your new career.
Everybody is fair game in business, even the stupid. It's survival of the least stupid.
Stress schmish.
Mate, I eat pressure for breakfast.
Usually with prunes would be better.
Therefore, I'm recommending you see a psychologist.
It's my arse, not my head. I'm just here for a bit of sports psychology. Nothing mental.
How is business?
Good. Very, very good, Jasmine. Exciting times.
Pay me, you bastard.
It's people like me that drive this country's economy.
We're from the Australian Taxation Office.
Hooray! And I'm just trying to have a good old-fashioned Aussie go. No offence.
Jesus Christ.
God, I love small business. That is better than a root, right?
Better than the last one I had, anyway.